Hey, I'm participating in what I consider to be one of the lowest forms of content, reaction videos, and I will be reacting to the new Blink-182 music video, Edging. So, here we go. Blink-182. Sounds like Blink-182.
I came from hell with a curse. She tried to play it away, so I fucked her in church. Don't you know? Don't you know? Don't you know? Yeah,
got a
don't
rabbit.
You know? They say
And
you're not
throwing
safe
a knife
here
at a
if I
rabbit.
stay. With a knife that's sharp, no way. No, I leave the broken hearted. Oh no, look at the mess we started. Oh no, I leave the broken hearts this way. What'd you say? Wanna play?
This is great, you know? Blink-182, when I was a kid, you know, I loved listening to their upbeat, happy, fun, weird, sarcastic jams, and now they're all jaded and pessimistic. How fun! I will say is like usually when a lot of bands come back and they do like their return album or what have you or some sort of like reunion thing, it usually ends up being something along the lines of a carbon copy. It's just like sounds like the same but worse. But this feels a little bit what they would have done had they never broken up. It feels like a continuation of their style, but not a total carbon copy. Nor does it feel like a parody of them, which is kind of nice because a lot of times like when bands do these reunion things, it almost feels like a parody of what they used to be. So that's at least nice.
In hearts this way. Yeah. Oh no, I leave the broken hearted. Oh no, look at the mess we started. Oh no, I leave the broken hearts this way. What you say every day, it's a waste. Wanna play?
Okay, well, that was a music video that we watched together.
Bruh.